Hi guys, today we're going to work on this koi fish nail design. I will include the polishes I've used below in the description, but they're pictured here for you as well. You'll need a thin art brush, a makeup wedge, and some tweezers for this design. Beginning with a base of light green that's fully dry, I've taken my makeup wedge and just broken it into little pieces. Using my tweezers, I'm applying the polish in sections to my nail. So you'll see I start with a light green, I apply some of the blue and the white, and I alternate between those shades using just that little piece of makeup wedge. Once I'm happy with the look, I allow everything to dry, and I'm ready to start my koi fish. To create your koi fish, you're first going to create an outline, kind of a football shape, and you're going to add a tail to the end of that. And I'm just doing this with my thin art brush and this orange shade of polish. The next step is to fill in the body of that koi fish, and now we're going to add some fins and fix up that tail. So again, I'm just working with my thin art brush throughout this design. So I wanted the tail to look really flowy, so I'm just adding on the ends to the tail. You can just follow along what I'm doing. If you make a mistake along the way, you can certainly go in and fix that up. So you'll see I'm adding my fin here. And if you look at the other side of my fish, the fin is not in the right spot, so I am going to go back and fix that in a little bit. I also wanted to square off the head of the fish just a little bit, and now I'm using my black polish and adding two dots for the eyes. Using a lighter shade of peach, I'm just adding some highlights to the fish. I've created this lighter shade of peach just by mixing the fish color along with a little bit of white polish. I was not happy with the placement of that fin, so I've just scraped it off, and then just using my thin art brush and the different shades of polish that created the base, I'm just going to go in and fix that area up. Once everything dries and you apply your top coat, you won't even know that you've done that. And I'm then adding in my fin again. I wanted to add some greenery, so some lily pads and vines and some flowers, so I'm just using my thin art brush and my green polish. And for the pink, I've added two different shades of pink just so there's a little bit of depth to the flowers and the buds that I add to my nail. So you can do a design like this and add to it what you want. You'll see I did add two koi fish to my ring finger, as well I also did a koi fish on my thumb, which I'll show you here in a second. I applied a top coat once everything was dry. Here's a look at my thumb, and remember you can change up a design, so I showed you how to do the koi fish. Here's my original koi fish design that I had done. I hope you like this tutorial. Please leave me some comments below, thumbs up, and new subscribers are always welcome.